Okay, this inequality sheet is very similar to the one that we had to circle the numbers that were possibilities, except this time it's got a few more steps to it, a few more multi-step problems. So we're doing the same similar sort of thing. So if we take a look at number one, it says 2 is less than 17 divided by e. So we're trying to figure out, when we plug in the value for a, b, c, and d, which of those satisfies this and makes this inequality true. So we're looking at, if we plug in 3 for e, 17 divided by 3, well, we can estimate, if we don't have a calculator, we know that 17 divided by 3, that'll go in evenly 5 times with a remainder. So is 5 greater than 2? Yes. So A would be a possibility. Okay. So we're going to write that down on the line. Then if we do 17 divided by 1, well, that's 17. And of course, 17 is greater than 2. So B is an option. 17 divided by 7, that'll go in 2 times with a remainder, but that remainder is going to, of course, make it greater than 2, so C would be an option. And then if we plug in 4, 17 divided by 4, well, we know it'll go in evenly 4 times, because 4 times 4 is 16, but we'll have a remainder, so of course that's greater than 2 as well. So all those options are possibilities to make this inequality true. If we look at number 2, we have 7 times a number plus 10 has to be less than 82. So if we plug in 1 times 7 is 7, plus 10 is 17. Well, that's less than 82. Plug in 10, 7 times 10 is 80. I mean, I'm sorry, 7 times 10 is 70, plus 10 is the 80, and that is less than 82. 9 times 7 is 63. 63 plus 10 is 73. So that is less than 82. And we plug in 5. 7 times 5 is 35, plus 10 is 45. So all of those also are options. Number 3, we'll plug in 7 in for E, because 6 times E plus 3 has to be less than 30. So 7 times 6 is 42, plus 3 is 45. Well, that's not less than 30. B, 6 times 6 is 36, plus 3 is 39. That's not less. We've got 6 times 4 is 24, plus 3 is 27. That would be an option. 6 times 2 is 12. 12 plus 3 is 15. That is an option. So C and D for number 3. Number 4, 8 times a number is greater than 71. So 8 times 10 is 80. That's an option. 3 times 8 is 24. Nope. 8 times 8 is 64. Nope. D, 8 times 4 is 32. Nope. So the only option here for number 4 is A. Number 5, we've got 107 divided by E is got to be greater than 3. Well, A is 5. So 107 divided by 5, that definitely will be greater than 3. 107 divided by 8, that, of course, will be greater than 3. 107 divided by 10, that's 10 and a remainder. That's definitely greater than 3. 107 divided by 1, that's greater than 3. So all of your options here would work. All right.